Hello, everybody, and welcome back to EverQuest 2. We're currently still on Nanimal, and I've actually learned some stuff. I thought, after last episode, I'm bumbling about with what with the paw appearing and what these skills were here, I thought I'd have a quick look and find out what they were. And it's quite simple, really. When that paw appears, the blue and yellow paw appears in combat, it gives you the option to use one of these. And when you've built up enough savagery, i.e. that bar there, then you can use one of these. So it's really quite simple. All we've got to get used to is finding out which one we should use and when. I've just seen this over here. If I remember correctly, this is quite a decent Hello. Quest. No, that's not the one. It must be this one.
Hello.
No, it's not that one either. I can't remember what the quest was called. I'm sure it was that one there. Maybe have to do the boring bit first, but I'm not willing to do that at the moment. Right, let's get back to what we were doing last episode. I know we were in Fallen Gate, but I need to finish this off. Kill General Vartorg and force him to give us his gem, because we need to get that done and dusted. On the way over there, we can stop off and start Return of the Light quest, which is just over here. Are you still aggro? I'll have to kill you then. Oh, killed it without getting off my mount. That's unusual. So yeah, we might go back into Fallen Gate at some point. But I really do want to start some of these off.
Greetings to you as well, traveller. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must remain vigilant while this time is appointed unto me.
Are you a guard or something?
A guard? No, I suppose if I have a title, you can call me a pilgrim. Yes, just a pilgrim, looking for the light of truth. Aren't we all seeking a little truth in these turbulent times?
Maybe a pilgrim would be interested in buying this unique light stone.
No, I'm sorry. I'm not interested in any local treasures. Wait, let me see that light stone. You're right. This isn't like the other light stones in these lands. In fact, I've never seen one like it. Could it be? Is it beginning? It's possible, but I must be sure. Will you do something for me?
Yeah, I could use a little adventure.
Good, good. You didn't come upon this item by chance. You must be the one to set out on this quest. Seek out both the mourned and the forgotten. One has fallen among brethren, the other alone. Both were valorous on the field of battle. Touch this stone to them and honor both.
Okay, I will return when it is done. Right. And since this is the closest one, we'll head here first. Now, we can only go so far on this quest at the moment anyway. We won't be able to complete it because you need to kill the named in Bloodskull Valley. And I won't be able to do that because I'm not strong enough, I don't think. Maybe in a few levels we'll be able to go back there and try it, but not at the moment. I think we need to be about, 25, 26 maybe, to do that. Right, where am I going? Yes. I need to move that bar. Where's that bar? Get back in the water a minute. Let's move that to there. There we go. Don't want to drown. What's that? What the hell's that? Dragoon Kozov. Level 20, epic times 2. Nice! The hell's it doing in Common Lands? 3 up 20 heroic. Okay, I don't know anything about these mobs. What are they for? There's no way we could take on an epic times 2 on our own. We could do the 3 ups. Right, we need to head over to this way, I think. Let's get the update from here. Nope. Should be just over this hill where we need to go. Bloodskull Messenger, we don't need that yet, I don't think. There we go. Well, what's epic times two mobs in the middle of a... well, in the teens area of a level 20 zone. It strikes back to the old days when you get caught out by mobs just wandering about that you didn't know were there. What level are we? Level 21. Shiny. No, there's no way we could take an epic times two. No. I'd love to know what they're for, though. What quest? What is it? Is it search and destroy? It's got to be some kind of PQ. Public quest. I've got no idea what that is. Maybe it's for the Halloween quests? I don't know. Right, let's talk to him again.
The stone you have... listen carefully. The lion has always been a symbol of valor on the battlefield. Never retreating from a foe. Always protecting his charges. The great beast Romagna walks these lands at the head of his pride. Slay him in honorable combat and dip the stone in his blood. Return to me when you're done.
Okay, I'll go and hunt him then. That's not good enough yet. Right, Ramanai. I should have just got the bird over. That would have been quicker. Oh. Is this the quest for the... yeah, it is, the messenger. Might as well get that. Because we're going to go past it. He was over here, wasn't he? I think. Wanders around this area. I doubt very much there's anybody else hunting him. Yeah, there's only me and a level 100 brigand. In the zone. Where is he? I saw him wandering about here. There he is. Should take seconds to kill. I didn't even get a chance to show you the new how to use those. Oh, damn it, I have to loot his body. Oh, dear. No, that's a tree. Oh, well. I'm not going to lose sleep over that. Right, Ramanai should be over the far side there. He did used to be at the tree there on the left hand side. I think they moved him. Find out in a moment. Get shiny. Evocation shards. Yes. Oh, there he is. Ramanai. He's still at the same tree. Ah, I thought they moved him. Oh, what? Hello, Ramanai. I'm sure they've updated the graphics for that. Right, come on then. There we go. Can use one of these. Yeah. And again. And see the savagery bars going up. And they're dead. Chest. Oh, there's another one. Oh, it's got to be some kind of event going on then. What's going on here? Epic times two. Oh, dear, dear, dear. Alright, we'll get the bird back. I could have come steaming along there and gone right into those. They ended up dead. We'll get the griffin back. Be a bit quicker, I think.
Well, Matt.
Hey. Can't remember, can you? If you can jump off this one, you might be able to. Sometimes you can jump off these griffins, and some other times you can't. That would be a good place to jump. There we go.
I see you did as you were told. The stone continues to glow brighter. To increase its power, you must right some wrongs. Find the orc captains Geir and Agoth. They routinely direct their troops to destroy and rob the graves of the ancient knights of truth. You must avenge this defilement of the graves. Doing so will increase the power of your stone.
Okie dokie. What have we got now then? Get in there. Yeah, it's a snake. Right, okay then, let's go and head to see if we can get Orgoth and Greer. I think I've mentioned in videos before on EverQuest 2. Back in the day when EverQuest 2 first started out, this quest was a pain in the arse. It really was. Like, Orgoth and Greer, the spawn on those was very lengthy. Ramanai, I think, was a daily spawn. So if you missed it, you know, you were waiting for a full day. It took an awful long time to do these quests. Are these all grey? Yeah, apart from the runner. Oh, it's got it marked here. That's unusual. Oh, that's tower guards. We still need tower guards. Hello, warrior. Hello. Might as well finish that off. Okay. 404. There's Orgoth. Now a fixed spawn over here. Yep, yeah, there he is. Okay. I like my feline pet. Right. I think we need to head back, don't we? Yeah, can't eat silver flame. Then it should be over to the ruins of Varsoon, is it? Something like that. Get the guy over there.
Excellent. Long ago, the priests of Mar and the Knights of Truth administered to the people of these lands. The current ruler of Freeport despised these people and managed to kill most of them long before the Shattering. The High Priest at the time was first cursed, then executed, and then his corpse was tossed out in these lands for the scavengers to feast on. His soul hasn't found deserved rest for centuries.
Oh, I suppose I am the one to fix all this.
Yes, you now bear an object that hasn't been seen on Norath for centuries. You hold the essence of the Greater Lightstone. Defeat the cursed High Priest in battle while the Lightstone is in his presence. The powers of valor and truth imbued within will free him from his curse.
I will release him from his pain. How are we doing? Are we any better yet? Nearly. By the end, we might be able to use it. Ruins of Varsoon, straight across this way. It's not the Ruins of Varsoon, is it? What I'm talking about? It's Velmar. Runes of Varsoon. Is a dungeon. Hello. Like, once again, he should be up, because I've got a feeling I'm the only one hunting him, so I'm expecting to be able to just kill him. Fallen champion, fallen defender. High Priest of Velmar, there he is. Hello. Where are you going? Come back here. Do you still need one of the named that roams the land? I do believe. I think we got the one that roamed over here, didn't we? There's more of them there, good grief. Oh god, I'm so tempted to get a higher level and come back and kill them. See what happens. Dragoon, oh, I wonder what you get for killing all those. See, level 20, so. Right, we need the orders from over here as well. Right, kill these. Let's kill one of these, see if we get the drop off it. Looking for the orders on the floor, maybe they dropped when I killed this one before, did they? I just haven't picked them up. Let's have a look. There they are. Blood School orders. Got Grignar. Who's that one there? Let's try him. He's not moving for some reason. Time to meet your end. Nice. Wonder if you can pull those individually. Shall I try and body pull one? I'm so tempted. Hang on a minute. None. None. Don't want you running in. Down easy, are they? Okay, no way we can take a times two then. No chance. Now, where's this? Did we finish this? Access quest, eroded key. Must have finished it, I think. Shimmery metal, I don't know where all that is, but we're not going to do that one. We are going to head back to Canic Silver Flame. I turn this in. Would be nice if we ding 22 while we're on. Need to get that. Could do that, I suppose. Would be nice. Could have got some 22 gear to put on. I also made him some totems of the succulent, which help a little bit as we're fighting.
Your lightstone glows brilliantly. Your quest is almost over. I must ask you to complete a final task. If you do this, I can fully imbue your lightstone.
All right.
The elite among the Knights of Truth wielded the magical swords of truth. These weapons have been lost for many decades. News has surfaced that an orc holds the hilt and broken edge of one of these lost blades. You must retrieve its remnants. With these ancient saber pieces, I shall complete your greater lightstone.
And where can I find this orc?
He's a leader among the Bloodskull clan of orcs. Rumors state his camp lies in a hidden valley close to here. Unfortunately, I don't know the location of the camp. You must help me get this sword back into the proper hands. It's sacrilege for such a creature to possess it.
All right, I'll get the sword back. Thank you very much. How's this one? Okay, can equip that. That's better than that. Yeah. Right, how close are we? Very, 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 very close. Wonder how much experience I got for that last one I killed of these. Can I get one of them? Yes, I can. Come on, Greta, heal me for God's sake, thank you. What's this one do? Didn't seem to get much experience for that. No, we didn't. All right. Let's head over towards the orcs again. There's a shiny there and I'm going to ignore it. How's that? Right. Damn it. I'm just going to run these off, I think, if I get any aggro. Alright, I need to... Oh, there's another one there. Damn it. And it's nearly in the way of where I want to go as well. Yeah, I want to go down here, so we're alright. I'm hoping this is a place with the trees. Yes it is, yes it is, yes it is. Alright, let's kill some of these then. Alright, this shouldn't be any sweat, should it? Let's grab a few. There we go. Thing 22. Nice. And I think that was one of the items that we need. Yes. Oh no. Daughter of the Sky. Yeah, that's one of the things we need. Sure it is. Maybe not. Oh no, this is the wrong part of the quest. Oh right, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Got the quest confused there. Well, we got the ding that we wanted. So let's do this. Alright, we could equip that. Oops, don't want to examine it, want to equip it. Nice one. And the lightest one we just equipped, we get rid of. I can go over here. Actually got a cloak we can equip. This is all mastercrafted stuff that we're equipping. Where can we put that? Let's do that there. That's level 23. Equip that. And there we'll leave it, folks. Another episode of EverQuest 2, done and dusted. Next time, I've no idea what we're going to do. We might carry on from here, or we might move over to Fallen Gate again and see what we can do. We've got to be careful because we're soloing these, and I think Fallen Gate is going to get ever so difficult when we get a bit deeper. But we'll see. All right, folks, thank you very much for watching. This is Old Grey, signing off.